April, and the yellow jackets are out in droves. Flowers are blooming a month earlier than normal. Weeds are growing as fast as weeds. We've had temperatures up into the high 80s and rainfall that will wash out the best gravel road. Well, let's put the weather aside for the next hour and 15 minutes and support our K through 6th graders who took the time to come perform for you tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, first up, we welcome the 1st and 2nd graders of Wilhelmina Elementary School.
Just take me some talking to.
year, and Ms. Watson is excited to see what they'll be able to do next year.
Thank you.
songs by Bruno Mars, Lee Bryce, and Sarah Bareilles.
Thank you. boys are in, who's your teacher? I want to say Vaughn, is that right? Dylan.
Oh, sorry.
I heard them play guitar a few months back in Dylan's class, and I thought, wow, you know, gosh, fifth grade kids playing guitar, so I asked them to play something for us tonight. Go for it, guys. Mr. Pawnee to be here with the 5th and 6th graders. Every day the 5th and 6th graders go out and join band. And next year you're going to have more opportunity yet for your kids to be involved in band. So Mr. Pawnee. Thank you.
Hang on, everyone. We're down to the 5th and 6th grade choir. These kids have a wide range of styles of music they prefer. It was hard to narrow it down, but the songs chosen are Radioactive, Safe and Sound, and Kick the Dust Up.
I can show you what you wanna see and take you where you wanna. Thank you.
7-year-old widow was asked to make two flags. It took her 7 weeks to make the two flags, both slightly different. The flag we now use as our symbol of freedom was the chosen flag.
Facing the flag of the United States of America.